shit. I don't think that I'm crazy, just afraid that people might hate me, and afraid opinions might change me. I can't tell if I need saving, but I don't know, cause I don't show hatred or anger. Whenever I'm out and about, I'm a stranger. Then they meet with the pen to the paper. It's like I'm trapped in a box full of hate words. Why do I feel I need a damn savior? I've been doing this shit for 2 Aprils, and I feel like I'm different if I say so. Why do I jot the shit that's so painful, but relatable to everybody else? Be kinda sad though, I think it's unhealthy. I don't see why the crowd of friends around me don't doubt me. I know they could do without me, so why do they seem to surround me more often than my goddamn family is damaging? I keep on rambling to try to keep my thoughts at bay, but I'm thinking about the shit that I say. I show no shame, and there's no way I'm gonna let you manipulate me. Father just left me, but I'm okay. See, mama still love me, and there's no way we ever could part like.